Alright guys, back with Kingdom Hearts 3, continuing our journey in Olympus. So from where we left off, we've met up with Hercules and he has joined the party with Donald, Goofy and of course ourselves as Sora.
We need to get to the top of the mountain and stop Hades!
Yep, as Goofy has just said, we have to get to the top of the mountain. Hades, remember this book. Let's swim upstream like a salmon. Flashy animations that make the attack look stronger than it probably is. Yeah. What is that? Are they protecting? When physical doesn't work, the answer is probably magic. Yeah. Anyway guys, I realized the previous video had quite a little bit of an audio issue in that it's much softer than I thought it was. So I'm sorry about that. Hopefully I managed to solve it in this video. Is there anything up here? No, I guess not. Well, let's just run up this wall. Parkour! Parkour! A chest. Yeah. A map. Okay, that's good. Nothing else to see. This is quite alright with fighting more hunters because I guess that is extra experience points for me. Upwards, you know. So that's the goal, right? Hit the summit. So no idea where I'm going. Up is the general direction. That's how we navigate. feels correct so far. Famous last words. Yes. Yeah. What's it? Okay. It's not that bad. Right. Oh, they don't get aggressive with these dudes. Oh, what's that?
Sora!
Here we go!
Alright. Here goes!
Heroic swing is exciting. Whoa. Oh, nice. This is like Diablo. Whirlwind.
I'll show you how a hero fights! I got ya!
I guess my audio for this first part might be a little bit wrecked because I realized my monitor is giving off sound as well. And in the meanwhile, I was just plugged into my earphones. Well done, Robin, well done. But I'm not gonna replay, of course. So we just have to deal with that. Another bad audio quality for the first couple of minutes. What's this thing? Oh gosh. Sora can kind of fly. Is he so fly? This place looks very familiar. Like, wasn't this where we started? Oh man. Now we're truly running around in circles. My goodness. Yeah, this was where we met Hades for the first time. What he's doing, oh my god, he's creeping up.
How's this for ya?
Yeah, I know what to do.
It's a long way down. New path. Maybe some chests to collect. Some combo.
Go get him! Oh! See ya!
Ability ring. Boosting strength and AP, which means I can probably use more skills. What can I equip? Auto finish. Guys, you know what I'm saying? Auto finish. Sounds useful, then I don't need to worry about it, right? Let's just use it. I got a lot of AP to spare. Yeah. Zero XP, that's just crazy. That was easy. Okay, let's go, let's go. Who cares about Herc? He's just a temporary party member. Look at these action figures. So fishy. Oh, bad guy sound. There's a bad guy music. Oh my god. That is cool. Yeah. Is that a good way to Where are they? Did they just disappear just cause I ran out of the hole? Man, what the hell? We move on. Okay, good. Cutscene. That usually means I'm in the right direction.
This sure does feel awfully familiar.
Yes, Goofy.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Just like before.
We were here.
Guys, this is getting worse by the minute. I hope I'm wrong, but my family may need me. Sora, I'm gonna fly ahead. You've been a big help, but leave
Come
the rest
on,
to me.
Pillion.
Family.
There's enough room for Sora.
Dad's king of the gods.
What?
That's quite dumb, right? Like,
Hercules
could have done
god,
that way back.
But doesn't that mean Herc is a god too?
Oh, I think it does.
The weather is so strong.
Then he'll be okay.
Donald. And lots of exercise, eating your vegetables
Organization
and proteins.
Organization 13's here. He'll need our help.
Good point. We gotta go.
The heroes never quit.
Or are the heroes
That's tough.
Pick their battles?
All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart.
We fight with all our heart.
There's the answer.
Come on!
Almost everything in the game, your heart. Purity, light, kindness. Good stuff associated with your heart. Not clogged arteries, fats, cholesterol, all that. Oh, bad guy, bad guy.
Titan!
Attack of Titan. Run up the cliff. Okay. Looks like we might be fighting the first Titan. Rahim. Oh, I guess this is what a little mini game. Hey. We need our little maneuver gear against this Titan. Like Levi. Bearing down on us, but still have time to explore a little bit.
Yeah.
Even be intentionally misled.
Yeah!
Oh, is that it? Wow! Don't even need another mountain coaster. Whew. So there's one Titan. There should be another one.
Yes! That's one down!
They're not so tough by themselves.
That one was too much of work.
Okay, what's next?
What can I say? Donald's a funny one. But Goofy is the one with the goofy voice. Did I miss this chest? Is there one here too? And a no. Wow, this calls for a save, and I think this is gonna be part 2, just in the nick of time, you know, defeating one Titan. Is Donald, yeah, get in, is Donald sinking? Oh, and sand. Alright guys, this is gonna be part 2 of Kingdom Hearts 3 Let's Play series. Yeah, hopefully I can clear Olympus soon. And until next time, hope you enjoyed it, and just catch you around in the next part, yeah?